Looks like over the next 36 hours, we will be in and out of snow shower activity with a quick moving flow, and ultimately it's going to mean colder temperatures for the weekend. First batch coming in late morning and into the afternoon. Some light snow and flurry activity, especially for the northern half to northern two thirds of the state, where there could be a light coating to an inch or two. The front itself comes through tomorrow afternoon, and some more snow showers will be a possibility with that. Temperatures today, a couple of notches cooler, 20s to lower 30s, at least with a light wind. This is a warm front coming through, so behind that, temperatures in the 30s to near 40 degrees tomorrow, but a front will be coming through tomorrow afternoon. Some scattered snow showers, possibly even a squall with partial sunshine ahead of it and partly sunny skies and clearing skies behind it. That front that comes through tomorrow will open the door to gusty winds out of the north and northwest that will likely be around through the weekend. We're talking highs only in the 20s and teens up north, with wind chills in the single digits to lower teens throughout.